How are you doing? No, no fucking right. Right, that. How are you? How are you doing? I'm with this new man here. Right, this new man here, he's after getting
just
a new...
got my hair cut today.
He went to the barbers and they fucked up his hair. Look, Jesus, was bald. He was bald the last time I seen him.
I'm wearing a cap now.
He wore the cap. And they say if you wear a cap, right, you go fucking bald. He's after growing fucking hair. He went to the barbers. And you look at that.
You want to see the back of it now.
Oh, right, now, there you go. Now, isn't that lovely? Isn't that lovely? Now, turn around there, sir. He's gone to Pete Starr's Barbers and it's in the public toilets. Right? If you want to know trim, don't come looking for Pete Starr. We don't do down below. Right, we only do the old top of the head there now, and he has the old cap on. That's typical, isn't it? Fucking Irish. Look, now, I do a good job, this Pete Starr's Barbers. It's in the public toilet, as you see. Now, right, now, we go around the head now. Turn around there, boss. Turn around there now. Now, there you go. Now, isn't that a perfect haircut? Now, that's €5, please.
There you are now.
Now, fuck off. Get out. Yeah. Get out. Get out of my fucking toilet. Right, good luck. Right, reveal the hairstyle. Right, this is, what do you call it?
A Pete Starr TV fucking haircut.
There you go, done in the public toilet.